this video, we will show you the method of repairing corrupted Outlook PST file and how to restore Outlook file into different formats such as PST, EML, MSG, HTML, and Office 365. We bring you the best solution. SysTools Outlook Recovery Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool lets users recover hard-deleted and permanently deleted Outlook emails. Helps in restoring Outlook files as PST, EML, MSG, HTML and Office 365. Recovers password-protected and corrupted Outlook PST. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. If the prerequisites Outlook component is shown as red cross while installing the software, then you need to register a DLL called redemption.dll. You can log on to the given URL on your web browser to see the step-by-step method of registering DLL file. We will be showing you the advanced recovery method in this video. Now let's install and run the software. In the home screen, you can see multiple options to choose. Now let's select the Add File button from the top menu. Then another window appears with further options. Now let's select the Search File option in our example. You can see two more options below. Selecting the Search All Drive option fetches all the Outlook PST files on your system. And the Search Selected Drive option lets you choose a particular drive of your choice to fetch PST files. And from the Scan Mode option below, choose the Quick Scan option if the file is having minimum corruption. And if you cannot view the file data while choosing Quick Scan Mode option, or if the Outlook PST file is highly corrupted, then you can choose Advanced Scan Mode option. And in the storage folder location below, all the scanning related data will be stored. You can save scanning time for previously scanned files if you don't delete this folder. After making the desired selections, click Search button to proceed. Now the tool will start searching for PST files, and after the search completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the PST files here. You can choose either single file or multiple files depending on your requirements. Now let's select all the files in our example and click Add button below to proceed further. Now the software will start scanning the files, and after the scanning completes successfully, click Yes to save the scanned files, or else click No to proceed. Now you can see the folder list will appear on the left pane. The tool provides another useful feature. Selecting the Load Scan option from the top menu will open a window showing the list of any previously scanned files. This option helps you save scanning time. You can choose the desired folders from the left pane to preview its content. Now let's select the Export button from the top menu and check out the method of migrating mailboxes in bulk. Here you can choose from any of the desired export type options such as PST, MSG, EML, HTML and Office 365. Now let's continue with the Office 365 option. But first of all, you need to check desired folders from the folder list. Now selecting the Advanced Settings button will open another window with further filter options. Admin account of Office 365 must be impersonated in order to export files with impersonation option. If you choose to export files without impersonation option, you can leave the field blank. And if you are choosing the with impersonation method, check user impersonation option first. Clicking the hyperlink will redirect you to a web page where it shows the method of how to impersonate Office 365 account. After impersonating Office 365 account, enter admin SMTP address and password in the field option below. Now the software will validate the account. And in the general settings option, you can see further filter options. The date filter option lets you filter files according to certain date range. And from the Categories section, choose Mailbox Items to export, depending on your requirements. After making the selections, click Save button, and click OK. In the Export options below, you will find two options. You can either select the Enter Destination Mailbox option, or you can choose the Provide Destination Office 365 accounts from a CSV file. Clicking the Auto-Generate CSV hyperlink will open a CSV file. You can see the selected file path details here. Now you have to specify the destination mailbox name and password in the respective field options as shown here. This option can be used to export multiple mailboxes into multiple accounts. Then save the CSV file on your system and click OK. Now you can click Browse button to choose CSV file from the save location and click Open button. The Ignore System Folders option lets you ignore the system folders from exporting. And selecting the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option lets you maintain folder hierarchy after exporting. After making the desired selections, click Next button to proceed. Now the software will validate the mailboxes. After successful validation, click Export button to initiate the exporting process. Now the files will start exporting, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can see the export report window appears with detailed report. Click Save button to save the report in CSV format, and click Yes to close the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open the Destination Office 365 account, into which the files have been migrated. Here you can see all the migrated data. You can also see recovered PST data items, such as calendars, contacts, and tasks, etc. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.